3, 2, 1.
Your usefulness has ended.
This baller is gonna be Scotini and then Nush on the Mass as well.
I'm not at all the right.
I'll get second and fourth, by the way.
All debuffs going to green first. Green, green, green.
Save your goddamn friends, you generals. Holy shit.
Fire beam.
Remember, stand in the center of the fire beam.
Is that troll?
No.
It's real.
It's fixed. It's back in the beam.
It looks troll.
This is what happens when you don't have a room.
That's literally what I was thinking as you were saying that. Just...
Yeah. Good move for the next
Master spell.
Trying it. Wish me luck.
Yeah, like technically it works. It's just still even healing. Like...
You should just dodge. Yeah. I don't know. They're not that hard.
You're so close.
Only got 3 vigor.
I didn't have my my mount keybound on this spec.
That's tragic.
Fun to find that out during the middle of the boss.
Purple first. Spread out. Still need to get all these sweeps.
There's still one left.
Bells are coming out in a few seconds. It is going to star.
Bring your friends out.
Bro, if this boss wants to pick anybody else to fucking put that debuff on, that would be stellar.
It is not so much. We'll have to get all these suits.
See the flame. Intermission. Typhoon. Raging squall.
The futile attempt.
I just realized I'm not logging anymore because I logged out.
Mass.
Try and get out of that circle if you guys can. Break out your friends in the fire. Save your friends. We're gonna beam first.
Fire beam.
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 Rise from carnage.
As these are done, we'll get seeds just to be pre-spread. Good defensive moment while you're just grabbing a shitload of seeds. I move skull, so it's a little closer.
Bomb start. Mass entangled.
Rise from carnage!
Fire
break.
Beam.
Maybe beams then dispels again, so try and be a little bit stacked. So you're on that side. We're still gonna get him. Play him out. First red flag.
Gang, gang.